This video and game are sponsored by Intel HD Graphics! What's up, people of the internet? It's Paris here with yet another video! In this video, we'll be testing the Intel Celeron N2840, which is a CPU based on the Silvermount architecture and part of the Bacharel family of power efficient processors. It has 2 cores and 2 threads, and it has a frequency of up to 2.58 GHz. The Celeron N2840 has the Intel HD Graphics Bacharel as the integrated graphics, which have 4 unified shaders and a frequency of up to 792 MHz in the N2840's case. It's also based on the Intel HD 4000 architecture, we're using the latest Java exploit available. You also have 4 GB of RAM in single channel mode, as well as a slow hard drive for the operating system and an external one on which game is installed. As for operating system, we're using Windows Xite Optimum 10 Pro version 2. All the specs are in the video description. The game that we'll be benchmarking today is Grid Autosport, which is so well optimized that it's sponsored by Intel HD Graphics. Also, shout out to the fellow who requested it and the sponsor, of course, and let's get straight to the points now. We'll be right back.